Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to unbox our newly item. This is Konka coffee machine mini portable coffee maker from Lazada. So if you are planning to get this one, this is it. This is for you. I-unbox natin siya and later on bigyan natin siya ng a little bit review about this product. And by the way guys, I got this one from Lazada. From Lazada seller Konka flagship store last mall. And right now you can get this one for 1,299 pesos, but remember the price may be changed because of the promotions that is going on right now, and you can collect some vouchers from Lazada, and you can also collect some vouchers from seller shop that you can apply on your cart kapag ka magpa-place na kayo ng order, and that will be additional discount sa inyong item. So this one, more or less, you can get this one for 800 or 900 more or less. So, napakalaking savings nung inyong mabibili. And aside from that, since the Konka flagship store is registered as a last mall, 100% guaranteed, they will going to send you the authentic item. And if ever na yung ma-receive nyo is an authentic item, guaranteed Lazada will going to pay you back twice dun sa inyong binayad sa kanila. So dun pa lang napaka-safe ng mamili sa kanilang store kasi hindi kayo magdadalawang isip na masasayang yung pera nyo kasi dun pa lang sa guaranteed babayaran kayo twice kapag unauthentic yung na-receive nyo is napaka-safe na. And aside from that, this one is covered with 30 days return policy. So if ever na yung ma-receive niyo is wrong item or defective, yeah, you can ask them na palitan yung inyong item, and that is completely free. Papadalan kayo ng bago if ever na defective or wrong item yung inyong nabili. And lastly, this one comes with international warranty 1 year. So ayun pa lang, napaka-safe ng doon sa lahat na yun, napaka-safe na mamili sa kanilang shop. So later on, kapag ka-decided na kayong bumili na to, yung link is nasa description lang. I-click nyo lang and you will be directed to Lazada seller Konka flagship store for this item. Alright, so without further ado guys, let's do the unboxing. So ito yung kanilang package from Konka flagship store last mall. And i-open na natin siya. As always, gumamit kayo ng scissors or anything that pwedeng mag-open ng inyong package for safety. Ayan. So I am actually excited na buksan to. Actually, mag-go 1 week na to or ano, mga 5 days na siguro to sa akin. And yung good thing, no, plinace ko to, yung order ko. Tapos, I think 1 or 2 days lang, nandito na siya sa bahay. As in, napakabilis nila mag-ship. Ayan, kasi yung kanilang item is nasa warehouse na nila. And yeah, pag nag-place kayo, ipapak nila agad. And so, ayan, matatanggap nyo agad-agad. Very fast. Ayan. And you know, mas maganda na mag-invest kayo ng ganito, yun, ng mga coffee maker kasi, you know, yung mga 3-in-1 coffee, ano yun eh, kung babasahin yung ingredients, nun, is puro sugar yung laman. So for this, ayan, real coffee yung maiinom nyo. So, inside the box, ayan, meron siyang ganito. Included na yung kanilang adapter. Ayan, tapos meron silang paganito. Baba ko siya para hindi tayo mahirapan. So, inside the box, meron siyang manual. Ayan. And yung inyong pinaka-coffee machine. Oops! And meron siyang another box. Open natin siya. I think this is a ceramic mug. So, let me see. Yes, it is. Wow! And meron pa siyang scooper na kasama. So, yan. Meron siyang free na mug para sa inyong coffee. Tamang-tama. Ang ganda ng size niya. It's amazing. Tapos, meron na rin siyang scooper. So, since this is a mini coffee maker, good for one cup. So, tamang-tama. And I think ganito lang kadami yung ilalagay niyong coffee ground dito sa machine. And, you know, one of the reason na binili ko to is because mayroon ako na experience before na gumamit ako ng coffee maker. Yung mga coffee maker usually, yung kanyang capacity is 8 cups, 10 cups, 12 cups. Tapos, kapag ka ikaw lang naman yung iinom, hindi mo matatansya yung ilalagay mong water, yung ilalagay mong coffee, yung ground coffee. So, ayun, minsan nasasayang. As in, well, nasasayang talaga kasi hindi mo matatansya yung lalabas na water. So, ito yung kanyang pinaka-items, yung ating Konka mini coffee machine. So, this one, meron siya ditong like stainless steel. Tapos, this one, dito pinapatong yung inyong mug. Ayan. So, you can use any other mug, but I think this one is very cute. Ayan. Tapos, this one, you can remove this one para linisin if ever na mag you need na siyang linisin. Tapos, here, ayan. So, dito sa kanyang taas is dito niya ilalagay yung water. So, yung capacity ng water niya to is 300 ml. So, 300 ml, that's a good serving for one coffee. So, this one, na gagalaw to. Tapos, it comes na din with the filter. So, dito niya ilalagay yung coffee. Kukuha lang kayo ng inyong coffee grinder. And, yan. Lalagay niyo dito. Tapos, babalik niyo ng this one, lalagyan niyo ng water, and this one, magbrood na kayo ng coffee. So, this is a multi-function. So, aside from brewing coffee, you can use this one as magpakulo lang ng water. So, kung meron kayong gagamitan ng ibang hot water. And you can also brew like mga tea on this one. So, kung meron kayong mga fresh tea like leaves or flowers, pwede nyo rin siyang gamitin. Itong Konka item natin para mag-brew ng tea or coffee or just water. So, since this is out of the box, i-pre-wash ko muna siya para medyo malinis natin yung filter, yung kanyang lalagyanan, and yung cup. And later on, itatest natin this one using yung ating coffee ground, and I'll be back. Alright, ayan, na-pre-wash na natin yung ating Konka mini portable coffee maker. Ayan. So, by the way guys, dito pala sa gilid is nandito yung kanyang switch. So, meron siyang on and off here. Tapos, dito sa loob is meron kayong makikita ang minimum and maximum na water. So, yung maximum level niya is 300 ml. That is good for one cup. And yun yung atin itatry. So, kinabit ko na yung kanyang adapter. Isasaksak nyo lang siya, of course, sa outlet. And, yeah, ayun. So, lalagyan natin siya ng water approximately dun sa kanyang maximum na 300 ml. So, dito lang sa likod. Ayan. So, amazing, diba? So, I have here na ground coffee. And yan, so as you can see, ayan, medyo basa yung ating filter kasi winash ko siya. So yan. Ang sabi doon sa kanyang advertisement is you can use a 5 grams of coffee for 1 cup. So I think this one is 5 grams yung isang ganito. So ayan. So here dito sa filter lalagay nyo lang 1 scoop niyan and dagdagan ko siya ng konti kasi I think gusto ko medyo matapang yung aking coffee. Ayan. So ayan. I-close ko lang this one. And ipi-place nyo lang yung inyong coffee here. Ayan. And i-on nyo lang this one. And mag-brew na yung inyong coffee. Ayan. So, ayan. Umilaw siya. So, let me read yung kanyang mga highlights dito. So, this Konka is exquisite single cup coffee. And one machine for multiple uses. And yun nga, pwede nyo siyang gamitin pang brew ng tea, ng coffee, or just hot water kung meron kayong paggagamitan ng ibang hot water. And this one has 300 ml capacity, evenly brewed. Naamoy ko na siya. Kasi umiinit na siya. Steam extraction and dry burn protections. Ayun. So, aside from that, this coffee is, wait, ayan, exclusive for one person, every drop is fragrant and delicious, which is unforgettable, no more, no less, single cup of coffee, ensure that the coffee has mellow taste without wasting. So, yun yung sinasabi ko kanina kasi, ayan, nagbrood na siya, amazing, ayan. So, actually, dalawa yung labasan niya, pero isa lang yung lumalabas. I think the reason is hindi kasi pantay yung aking table. Ayan, so, pagpasensyahan nyo na. So, ayan, dalawa na yung lumalabas. Sabi ko sa inyo, dalawa. Tapos, ayan. So, this one is approximately, yung one cup is ma-finish daw siya ng 4 minutes. So, ayan. So, hintayin lang natin siya. And this one is steam extraction, fully release coffee aroma. Ayan, naamoy ko na siya. Drip filter type coffee. Let the water coffee powder fully contact. Ensure that every drop of taste is mellow and delicious. I think sinabi ko na yun, diba? And this one pala, guys, is yung single cup niya is yung lalabas na hot water dito is 65 degrees Celsius. And that is good for coffee and tea. So, yun, diba? Di nyo na kailangan mag isipin pa kung gaano kainit, gaano kalamig. Yun na, automatic ang lalabas dyan is perfect for coffee. Ayan. So, as you can see, medyo umuusok siya here. And, naririnig ko siya, medyo kumukulo-kulo siya. Wow! Ayan. So, I think it's almost done na. So, hindi na natin siyang ipupuli lahat ng water. I think it's done naman. So, i-off nyo lang this one and mag-off yung machine niya. And, look. Ito yung ating coffee. Amazing. Amoy brewed coffee siya. And let me taste. Te-taste ko lang siya ng without anything. Just coffee from the Konka Mini Portable Coffee Maker. Umuusok-usok pa yung kanyang ano. This one. tamang-tama, wala nang siyang water. It's the taste of coffee. Amazing. I'm so happy nakainom ako ng real coffee. Ayan. So, masarap siya. Hindi siya yung sobrang pait. Tamang-tama siya for me. So, pwede siyang lagyan ng sugar. I am fan of sugar. And yeah, meron ako ditong brown sugar. So, kung fan naman kayo ng creamer, pwede siyang lagyan ng creamer or milk kung yun yung prefer niya. So, for this time, lalagyan ko lang siya ng sugar. Yeah. I'm so happy. It tastes a real coffee talaga. Yes. It's so delicious. And there you have it, guys. This is our unboxing and a little bit review for this Konka mini portable coffee maker. And for me, yeah, mag-invest kayo dito, ayan, para magamit niyo siya, and yung mainom yung coffee is real coffee. Yung mga 3-in-1, tama na yan. Pwede na siguro yung paminsan-minsan, once every 2 months or once a month, ayun, pang emergency lang. Pero if you really want a real coffee, ayan, itry nyo this one, Konka Coffee Maker. And of course, kapag decided na kayong bumili nito, yung link is nasa description lang. I-click nyo lang and you will be directed to Lazada Seller Last Mall Konka Flagship Store for this item. And if you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I guess I'll see you on my next video. Bye!